This is Extra Mile Purified Water. It costs $1.29 and is sold at Extra Mile stores. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero. And let's put it in. 2. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. Only do 2 drops. I give this a 5. That is neutral pH. That's acidic.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.